and a Holton man was arrested on felony drug charges Thursday morning. Jackson County Sheriff's conducted a search warrant shortly before 4 a.m. on a room at the Red Roof Inn Motel in Holton. There they found illegal drugs and or narcotic use. Deputies arrested 43-year-old Jason Logan Gray and booked him to the Jackson County Jail for possession of fentanyl, methamphetamine, THC, drug paraphernalia, and criminal use of a firearm.